We can keep going. I hate that I've gone 50 minutes and haven't gotten a run to mid to like to the mid game yet. But it's okay. Well, I'm getting good runs, so I'll take what I'm getting, to be honest.
I make myself a snack, but there's no time!
Wow, of course. Don't register my first B press, of course. Eat my first B input, that should work. Yo, Rhino, thanks so much for the host. I appreciate it. Oh, happy Sunday. So I found out that not this Wednesday, but this upcoming Wednesday, but Wednesday, April 1st, I will be doing I will be doing an any percent run. I do think it's like a midday run, so like I can't go to work, but like I wasn't expecting my school to go like. I wasn't expecting all this stuff to happen when I submitted, or I probably would have left Wednesdays off. Wow, how did I miss? Whatever, fine. I don't know how I got missed. Again, that missed. Alright, fine. One more time. If I miss it, I'm resetting. And I probably have time for only like one more run at that point. Maybe I'll take this no reset. Whatever. Whatever happens, happens. If I die again at freaking box bash, it's fine. I'll still save some time here very likely. I figured I'd do something that's like kind of out of the ordinary today, but which is cool. This is kind of like, it's not really, I'd call it a challenge run. It's more of a like, more of like, it's an extension board run. It's a way for newer runners of the game, if they want to do stuff and they are struggling with cruise boosting, but want to get an idea for how to play the game and how to do things, you can play No Cruise Bubble Glitches, which there's a lot of tricks that we do with obviously cruise boosting, and also there's some elbows that we can do. They're all banned in this category. Time loss for normal, but this is okay. Like, I know I'm supposed to, I have like most of my time saved here or in the early game, and then I pretty much minimize all of it with a bad time here, but it's okay. I have to just take this, because I'm not gonna reset. Like, I'm treating this like a marathon, even though I'm doing a completely different category in the marathon. What I don't get is, how does this eliminate this dude from being able to get damaged when I do that? Minus 2.4, damn. Wow, are you kidding me? Save a heaps of time. I can still save some heaps of time and still get a sub 6
down.
I'm pretty sure I can get a sub 6 downtown pretty easily. I lost at least 10 seconds in rooftops.
Thank you.
All right, nice. This is still pretty good. Wow. God damn it, are you kidding me? This probably won't be able to gold, but it'll be us. I'll have a lot of time, so I'll get some good time save here. Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. I'm not even saving time, I'm losing time. It's all good. I have time saved in other spots, I'm okay. Like, early game, I don't really expect to be a minute ahead in early game math, but I know that I should be eventually.
Yeah.
cool. Got it. It's very difficult to save time. Once I get a first try box bash. Alright, this won't be a complete time save or a complete time loss. It'll probably be a bit of a loss of time, but rather that than I'd rather lose a little time if I had to lose time. I don't want to lose a lot because my Goo Lagoon 2 is also pretty bad, so I can save a lot of time there. So we're losing a bit of time here. But again, it's okay.
Losing its head. What a shocking takedown by Patrick.
Mm-hmm.
thing moved by Patrick. By SpongeBob, this match is just about over.
Dude, these manipulations are so good. Actually, gold with Poseidon. Nope, not yet. No. I usually don't have that much problem with bumper boats. That's what happens when you get the ledge grab there, you'll struggle. That should work. Yeah. Oh gosh. Bit scary. Saving like a minute and a half or so.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Here.
They serve food here, yes, but they don't serve love.
I'm gonna have time to work with going into Dream. I should still get everything first try. From there, I could probably just go do Super Bounce if I missed that. That was not good enough. Please. I didn't hear it. Wow. Now I'm just having all sorts of problems with oil skip, which is why I'm like super happy to be 2 minutes ahead. Because getting oil skip first try every time is not always good. Sometimes it takes a little bit, and then you lose some time, and then I lose some time because of it. It's okay. Thank you. Thank you, Oilbot. So I essentially lose like a minute to it, to Dream, which is fine. I actually can gain some time back here at Super Bounce by not screwing it up. Oh my gosh, are you kidding? I knew that was gonna happen. I knew it. I lose the full time in lore that I lost before. What? Wow, I'm actually losing a lot more time than I want to think about right now. I might actually be even after this, to be honest. Yeah, no, I am losing for like 50 seconds or more. I'm losing more because I actually have to do two more, there's two more spatulas I get in Dream. So we're losing like a minute or more. I'm gonna try and be a little bit faster with Sandy's, I guess. Wow, I missed that somehow? I guess I didn't go far enough to the right. I don't know how that messed up. But now we're losing. Now we're way more than 2 minutes behind for the split. Whatever. I'm gonna be, if I get this the first time, I'm negative. I'm still positive. I can't believe I literally lost 2 minutes between missing Super Bounce twice, which is actually uncharacteristic of me. I usually don't miss Super Bounce skip. Dang, we're plus 10.
So that's.
I can't believe I messed up Oil Skip that many times. Oh well.
So that
one of the times the music was so loud when it went through I didn't hear the oil bot.
So that
I had my headphones pulled to the side so that way I could hear it.
So that
that. Yay, I saved time. 7 minute murmur. Oh, that's right, I messed up. I messed up in a few places. I didn't mess up here at all. I messed up. Oh, no, I messed up powers. Towers of power, I was like just going and going on towers. I didn't even know where I was, I got confused. Alright, I didn't get confused this time. Now let's see the prawn fight. I can still get here and still have, I'll still have, an extra undie. That was my fault. I thought it was four for some reason. 1, 2, 3, 4. Actually, I had two extra undies, actually. This is going to be a lot of time save. It's already a time save because I didn't mess up in the... This is good. This is really good. Not a good ideal spat grab, but it's okay. Okay, time to go to the rolling ball area, as it's called. A rolling ballroom. We don't actually do any ballroom stuff in this run, which is great. I don't even have to do BRC in this run. Because BRC is an elbow, and elbows are not allowed in this room. So I'm gonna go from here to the computer area. grab these two spatulas. We have 44 spatulas. We'll bowl this button. Then we'll go in here, then we'll go to the Krusty Krab.
I feel like I should be working.
I warped to on top of Shady Shoals, but they'll just bring me here. We're gonna go to IP anyways, so it doesn't matter. So, but if something was to happen, if I was to re-enable the hand, if I was like, oh, well, my route requires hand re-enable. Sick. Saving 4 seconds. Nice. I had one bad minute here. The second one, I got pretty lucky. I only lost a little bit of time to setting up the bowl, really. Otherwise, really good run for me.
Great barrier reef.
But otherwise, I had a decent IP.
Look at that! The robot's made himself dizzy! That's the ticket! Better change tactics and fast.
To do to get SpongeBob unfrozen. Do-si-do and around you go. And the robot is down. That hot could melt anything. Oh, that was a doozy. One more douse with that stuff, and SpongeBob will be back in the ring. Oh, that's gotta sting. Do-si-do, and around you go. Oh, and the robot is down. It. SpongeBob is back in the fight. Oh, that was a doozy. Ticket.
Oh no, okay, hang on here. Oh, it landed back. It landed
and the
back.
Robot
kind of
is
back.
Down! The robot better
Oh, okay, still saves a lot of time. Nice. Okay, never mind. I don't really need to destroy the wall because I don't need any It kinda mattered in like the previous run to get those shinies. Absolutely get it.
Bubble buddy.
Whatever, man.
Say hello to my little bubble friend. Say hello to my little bubble friend. Say hello to my little bubble friend.
I love this route. I don't even have to do the JF slide sock. It's so fast. It's so slow to do that sock compared to what I do. It'll be a little bit of time loss. I lost a second somehow. My rock bottom's pretty good.
Welcome to the
number one on the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt. 3 years.
You know what's faster? I think bathroom grease is really fast in this category, to be honest. So, this is my bad. Technically, I'm supposed to just do bathroom boost to get to there. No, it doesn't matter. I can still do this. Bathroom booth is still fast to do. It's not too much slower though.
Hey, Miss.
I guess it just changes the order in which we do things. Dang, I missed a whole cycle because I messed up my jump timing. I was a little early on the jump. Well, I probably would have missed it. So I might lose a little bit of time in total. Trigger, okay, whatever. Don't really care. So yeah, this is definitely good enough. I'm actually saving some time. I don't know why I lost time in here. Shouldn't take 40 seconds to work to walk from here to the Oh, I'm losing some time. A little bit, but not much. Cool, that's a lot of time save.
Sand mounts.
I probably saved like 2 seconds there. This is kind of like the last. Oh, this is like almost kind of like the last. Oh my gosh! Like the last hurrah of Hub 2. This is the last place we go in Hub 2. Now after this, it's all Hub 3, it's... We do Kelp Forest and Graveyard after this. Kelp Forest, nothing's really hard in this one, is the thing. But Kelp Forest can be, like, tricky if I keep messing up the beginning part of Kelp Forest. Nice. Wow, thank you. Gonna lose some time there. From here we go a Lodge Bungee, and then we warp to Chum Bucket. Nice. That's cool, I did a, I touched the ground, that means. Let's go. I was not sure if, because there's some ledges in this game you can't ledge grab. So like, whenever I feel like I'm gonna miss it now, I at least see. Okay, 131. Kelp Forest time. Let's not take 9 minutes on this. Let's take 3 minutes on this.
Here we are.
Or not three. You know, not a lot of time. This is the weird, hardest part for me. Okay, well, we literally just saved like 7 minutes. Or not 7 minutes, but we saved a lot of time. World record's still out of reach, but.
Oh, try.
I got all of Hey Kid Skip. Holy cow. Pog? This is so good. This is gonna be like a 3-minute kelp. I think I've actually taken slightly longer to get up to do it with a cruise boost before in my life because it was just like stupidly hard. That was when cruise boosting was hard, though. Now I kind of get miffed when I don't get first try cruise boosts anymore. Just barely over. This is like barely over 3 minutes. I just saved literally almost saved a full 7 minutes here. Bang. -8.21. Let's go. So good, let's go. Alright, in Goo Lagoon, Dutchman's Graveyard was pretty good. The worst thing that can happen here is that I'll die, going for the jump to the rock, which I'm pretty sure I have downed pretty well at this point. This is so good. I kind of clench my legs a little bit doing that. Like, I kind of just like clench my legs onto the chair when I do that jump and keep, because I feel like I can always miss it. But I saw that height. That was too good of a height to mess up. Not sure if there's a case for me to just do, like I said, to do the Chum Bucket spatula last. I don't remember if we do that last or not. Okay, a little bit of time lost, but not too bad. I actually lost some time here. Yeah, now I didn't lose any time. No, it's okay. I just gained time by not dying here. We're good. This is probably like 112. It can be a 112. It might be a 113. We'll see. I'd like for this to be a 112. I just kind of rush myself. I just want to rush myself. Get here faster. Save 9 seconds.
They serve food here, yes, but they don't serve love.
Better change tactics and fast. I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. Do-si-do.
Okay. That should have worked.
Will SpongeBob be able to neutralize the giant robot's brain? Great Barrier Reef!
I just wanted to make sure I was gonna definitely hit it. This is a 111. Like, I knew I was capable of getting something really nice. Like, my no CBG time should not be that far. Should not be that far off of my actual, like, 80%, technically. I'm not doing, like, godlike strats yet. 111.50, 187. That's actually freaking sick. I think I'm top. I might be second place now in no CBG behind Josh. Not 100% sure. That's really good, though. I didn't gold every single split, so I obviously have room to improve. And in some places I have like, and in Dream I have like 2 minutes of time save. Which is nice. I mean, Kelp Forest was flawless, and that's all that mattered in this run.